This job is a job we are doing on the instruction of His Excellency, the President of this country. He gave us a direction that every county must have a reducible minimum of 300 beds. And within 20 to 30 days, some of the days are gone when procurement process was done. The beds are already with us. We are waiting for you to finish those things quickly, but we put the beds aside before the end of this month. You are very tired, day and night work. And we want you to tell people around there that these facilities remain with them, but we're improving on them. We are making them centers of excellence so that we are bringing equipment, we are bringing the beds, what we call hospital beds, the state of the art hospital beds, and very good equipment accompanying those beds. So we are making that place, we are upgrading them. We are also, I want to make it very public here, the Director of Medical Services is not here. The Chief Officer, Director, Chief Officer Health is here, but the Director of Medical Services Health is not here, and the Chief Officer role is not here. Why? They are going around again to identify the link centers around those centers that we have identified. Because we want to offload the services that these centers we have identified were doing to go to those link centers. Such that we must make sure that the centers were offering services like immunization, mother to child services, HIV/AIDS comprehensive care centers, and many other services. Those services will be offered in those link centers around those hospitals. We will not allow people to travel long distances. We are also doing this because the way forward for managing COVID-19 is home-based care. And we have identified each center within some county so that when there will be referrals from home where these will be managed, there is a center where they can go to when they require to have an hospital environment. That's what we have done. It has been scientifically done. A lot of thought has gone into this. A lot of research has gone into this. And you want to tell our people in Hobi, we have done this for their benefit.
Thank you.